seasonal cough and cold are very common during winters and some other change of seasons. Today, I am going to show you a simple home remedy using betel leaves, karpuravalli leaf and tulsi leaf or the holy basil with little spices added to it, which is very effective. Let's see how to make it. Today, I am going to show you how to make this kada or kashayam for 1 glass, for which we add 1 and a little more glass water. I am going to add this little 1/2 teaspoon of pepper pounded into this water. 1/2 teaspoon of ajwain or the carom seeds. Now I am adding 2 cloves. Now I am going to add the 2 betel leaves, which is nicely cleaned, washed and cut, made into small pieces like this. And I am adding this to the water. These are the karpuravalli leaves. Now, this is also nicely cleaned, washed, and then thrown into small pieces like this and added to the water. Add a few tulsi leaves also. You have to light the gas down and keep the gas down in a medium flame and allow the mixture to boil by constantly stirring it. Now you can see the liquid boiling nicely. And you can see the change in the color of the liquid also. We will simmer the gas stove and let it boil for 5 to 8 minutes in the low flame till the water turns into a syrupy solution. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of palm jaggery to it. Stir it well. Now we have to off the gas stove. Now keep a strainer and strain out the liquid nicely. Now your karpuravalli, betel leaves and tulsi kashayam or kada is ready to be consumed. It should be taken really hot on empty stomach